Greetings. This is a challenge for every Muslim in the world. Mohammed claimed to recite a passage from the Word of God, which Jesus spoke, that foretold of Ahmad, Surah 61:6. And remember, Jesus, the son of Mary, said, O children of Israel, I am the apostle of Allah to you, confirming the law before me, and giving glad tidings of a messenger to come after me, whose name shall be Ahmad. Clearly, in Surah 61:6, Muhammad contrived a claim that he was recalling a story about a time when Jesus is alleged to have said something that made mention of someone named Ahmad. This is the challenge for every Muslim in the world. Produce book and chapter and verse where Jesus said these words. Produce your proof if you are honest. Produce book and chapter and verse where Jesus said these words. Produce your proof if you are honest. And when you cannot produce your proof, realize Muhammad lied. And if he lied about this, everything else he said, all the commands, obey Allah and Muhammad, follow Allah and Muhammad, submit to Allah and Muhammad, all the threats, in fact, the whole Quran, all lies. So produce your proof if you are honest. Produce book and chapter and verse where Jesus said these words. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. May the Lord reveal to you that Muhammad lied, that his words cannot be confirmed, that his words were false. Amen.